Viewer discretion is advised.
Oh no, look in the mirror, it's a 5-0. I shouldn't have smoked so much weed. I shouldn't have done so much blow. Don't you know sometimes? Don't you know sometimes? It's a high.
What is up, you guys? My name is Keith, and welcome back to some more LSPDFR. Hello, everybody, and welcome back to today's episode. Today, we are going to be in the Ford Taurus. I believe this is by BX Bugs. All the links and mods will be down below in the description, as always. Hopefully, I put the right thing this time. We're going to be using the Vector Light Bar, the Federal Signal Light Bar. And the biggest change, I'm going to pull over real quick, the biggest change that I made to my mods lately is I installed Radiance of 5. Check this out. Look at how good that looks. The Radiance 5 basically just adds a better light system to the game. It looks a lot better. It's a lot more realistic, in my opinion. It looks better than the original, and you guys might have you might be able to tell if you've watched the episode I put up a couple days ago. So let's get out on patrol today. We are in the Davis Strawberry area, and let's see what we can get into today. Okay, so we're getting reports of a driver. Whoa, taco truck, what the hell? We're getting reports of a driver that's under the influence over here in Cypress Flats. That's not too far from here, so let's light up real quick and go over their code too. Might be impaired. I do have the breathalyzer installed this time. I finally got it. Okay, he's gonna be right over here. Where is he? He's right here. This is him? Yep. It's gonna be a... what vehicle is this? I have no idea. It's gonna be a Stratum. Okay. I'm gonna run that plate. 4-6-EEK-5-7-2. What is this guy doing? Whoa, 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 sir, sir, sir. Drive it up on the curb. Hold on. We're pulling this guy over. Pull over the side, sir. All the way to the side. Okay, we're gonna get this jackass off the road. What are you doing, man? I'm trying to get him off the road as much as I possibly can. A little further. There you go. That's good enough. Okay. I don't know what's going on with this guy. We're gonna have to step out. He almost hit that person. He almost hit the pedestrian over there. He ran up on the curb. What is this guy's problem? I'm gonna insult him. How you doing today, sir or ma'am? Never mind. Yeah, you're driving like a freaking idiot. You're driving up on the curb there. You're almost struck a pedestrian. Like, can I see some identification, please? Kiflom. Thank you, Kiflom. Be back with you in 1 second. Don't try anything stupid. Jesus. Already starting this patrol off to a crazy. Yeah, I don't even know. Kate Millerton. That's an interesting name. License is valid, no active warrants. Is an on-duty or an off-duty officer. Treat accordingly. Yeah, I'll treat her accordingly, alright. She's not no freaking off-duty officer. She almost ran into somebody. No, I don't care if you're an officer of the law. I don't care if you're the president. If you're doing shit like that, that's not right. Okay, here we go. We're gonna hello this time.
What are you doing?
And we are going to breathalyze her. I believe it's Control O to do that. What is it? Nope, that's the drugalyzer. We're gonna test her for if there's any drugs. Negative and negative, okay. And I believe it might just be O. There we go. Whoa, 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 whoa. She's taking off. Okay, she hit me. What even just happened? I don't even know. I was trying to get the breathalyzer out. I forgot the key. How did I forget the key for it? But we're going to be in a pursuit now. What is happening? I have no idea. So we're going to be in a pursuit here with this woman in this Stratum. What is happening? We're going to be north on Poplar Street. She's going to be taking a right, running up on the curb here. She's going to be going east on Capitol Boulevard. We're going to try to get some backup here. She's already ran up on the curb. She might be a 1055 subject. There's our sheriff unit right there, our backup in that Impala by BXBugs123. That is a great vehicle. Okay, here we go. Whoa, big 1050 there, trying to pit her. Pit unsuccessful at this time. We're going to be continuing north El Rancho Boulevard, passing through Murrieta Heights right now, underneath the Los Santos Freeway. High rates of speed, weaving in and out of traffic at this moment. Racing through red lights. Are they going to go in for another pit? There they go. Oh, gosh. Big danger. Okay, I don't even know what I'm trying to say. Big dangerous situation is what I was going to say. That makes no sense. Going to run our phaser here. Trying to get people out of the way here. What we could do to try to stop her is we could box her in. We have three different choices. One, we could try to box her in, which we might do up here with traffic. Here we go. Right here. Pull her out. Out of the car, ma'am. Out of the car. Get your gun out, bro. Out of the car. Ma'am, out of the car now. Out of the car. Hands up. Don't even try running. Hands up. On the ground now. Get on the fucking ground. Off-duty cop, my ass. What the fuck is this shit? Okay, 101 dispatch. We're going to have one in custody. Jesus. Freaking... I don't know what to say. We're gonna get a, oh my God. Now it's... I got... What the fuck is happening? God damn it. Back up, you fucking asshole. God damn it. We're gonna get prisoner transport. Now she has a different name. I'm gonna get my car out of the way. What are you doing, lady? Just get in my car for now till prisoner transport arrives. They're on scene right now. You gonna run us over too? No. Take this bitch. Jesus. Okay, I'm gonna move my car out of... Thank you. I'm gonna move my car as soon as she gets out of the way. Can I squeeze through here? That'd be great. Little Prius, whatever you are. Smart car. Okay. We're gonna park alongside here. There we go. And we're gonna search the vehicle. That's the first thing we're gonna do. God, this thing is damaged, is it not? Okay, we're gonna search the vehicle, see what Marcus or whatever her name was. I don't even know. I can't remember what her name was because she ran us over and did us some other shit. I don't know. That's pretty sick, I guess. Okay, we're gonna search the vehicle. Nothing of interest so far. We're gonna search the other side. I'm not going to search the engine compartment. They can do that back at the impound. Search this side. Come on, baby. Let's find some meth. Come on, meth. Another vehicle's registration and a burnt spoon. So I might have been right about the meth. Maybe. We're going to get a tow truck out for this vehicle. Okay, that's great, dude. You have three careers. Fantastic. We're going to get one out. We're going to call for the tow truck here. I guess I am going to search because G toggles the switch for that, and it also searches the vehicle, but we found nothing. So there we go. And we called the tow truck, notifying them right now. We're gonna jump in our vehicle here, and we're just gonna wait for them to clean up the scene, and then we will be code 4. Here they come right now, around the corner. What a crazy start to the episode, you guys. Hopefully you guys are having a great day. It is, I don't even know what day it is today. It's Thursday, when I'm recording this, February 25th. Hopefully you guys are having a great day. I hope you guys are going to have a great weekend. They're going to take that car off to the impound lot, search it some more, do some other stuff, and then we're going to be code 4, 10-8. Gunshots reported. We're getting reports of an armed driver over here. Not very far from us right now, so we're going to respond to this code 3. It's going to be right through this light, actually. And it looks like in this white, grayish, silver vehicle. White, gray, silver. I don't know. All those colors combined. Yep, it's going to be an assault, it looks like. I cannot start my vehicle. I can't help you right now, dude. I'm in a pursuit here. Possible pursuit. Attempt to repair the vehicle. What? I can't help you, bro. I'm in a pursuit here. What the fuck is happening? I don't know. We're going to get some backup here. We're going to be west on Mirror Park Avenue, crossing over the interstate right now. Oh, God. That was close. I looked at my mini map for 1 second and I almost 1050 into the back of that car. Luckily, I have the best evasive skills ever, and I avoided it. So we're going to be North Elgin Avenue right now. Going to be heading toward the hills, I think, here in a minute. Oh, God. Big crash. We got some more tourist units. We got LSPD and the sheriff joining in on this chase. What are you doing, dude? Get out of the way. What? They just ram into the backup. Oh, my God. DA, look at this. Pit McGee over here. Come on, guys. Be legit about this. Come on. Okay, North Sonora Road, or East on Sonora Road. We're going to be in Los Santos County. We're going to get the sheriffs involved here. We're going to try to go for a pit on this vehicle if we can. Traffic is not permitting right now. He's just 1050. We might be able to box him in right here. Hands up. Get your gun out. I don't know why he never has his gun out. And we're going to get killed here if we stay out of our car. We need to get back in our car. What are they? What is the AI doing? Oh my God! Big 1050. I thought the AI backup crashed. Hands up. She's got a weapon. Hands up. Drop it. They're just gonna shoot her. Guys, give her a chance. See, she's giving up. Hands up on the ground. She flipped her vehicle. Oh my God! I might do a replay on that if I can see it. Okay, she's in a weird spot. We are! Just give me a minute. God damn. She's in a weird spot here. There we go. What a crazy way to end a chase. She flipped. I don't know if they pitted the vehicle or if she just lost control, but it looks like she might have flipped off these rocks, it looks like. Oh my God, what the fuck?
Oh my God, what the fuck?
Shit! Did you guys just see that? What the hell? So many people just died right there. Oh my God! We're calling for the attention, what? We need multiple ambulance here for what just happened. I don't even know what just happened. Hello. Hi. You just missed the craziest shit ever. Okay, they'll run her down at the station. And she's gonna go to jail for her felony evading, along with the weapon. What legit just happened here? I honestly have no idea. We have to get out and call the tow truck for these two vehicles now. Honestly, guys, what the heck just happened? Her name was Joy Lakeview. Fantastic. Okay, we're gonna get a tow truck out here. Pick this up. We're gonna get one out here for this as well. Hopefully I can call two at the same time. Haven't tested it.
We have a possible 148 in Vinewood Hills.
Yes.
Shots fired. All units respond. Code 99 emergency.
Okay, so we're getting reports of a pursuit of armed subjects. What is happening, guys? Traffic is freaking the fuck out. I look at that. I don't know what's going on. Okay, so I guess we're going to be joining in on this pursuit here of armed suspects because that red dot didn't go away, so I decided to come join the chase. Apparently, there's a ton of backup already on scene in this pursuit. You guys can see how Radiance 5 looks when it starts to get dark outside. Look at how great these lights look. It's truly amazing. So it looks like they might have wrecked or went off road here. These guys are armed. Where are they at? Okay, thanks for the pit. Fantastic. What is happening? Okay, they're right here in this Karuma, it looks like. Hands up. Out of the car. Get the fucking gun out, bro. I'm gonna pull him out. Pull him out. No, I didn't want to. Oh my God. Come on, pull him out. Pull him out. Shots fired. Multiple suspects down. Whole. Are you gonna give up? Give up? I will fucking blow your head off, bro. Okay, looks like we're gonna have three 1144 and one in custody. God, we had FIB here. We had SWAT on scene. What a crazy chase. It didn't last very long either. Well, we're going to have them take care of all them guys, and we're going to be code 4 off of this. That was ridiculous. Oh my god. Okay, we're getting reports of homeless people or a suspicious person, as it were to be, over here. So we are going to respond to this really quick, code 2. Look at how good these lights look, you guys. It's crazy. Before, when I was playing on 0.2 a while ago, I had the Corona mod in, and I thought that was good. But Radiance 5 just blows everything out of the water. It's so good. So we're going to be responding to a suspicious person, possibly some homeless people over here. Haven't got this call before. I have added some new call-outs. So we're going to see what this is all about. There's a man, white shirt, standing in the middle of the road. That's not good. Let me get my taser out. Just for my safety. Hello, sir. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey, hey, hey. He's got a bottle. Hands up, sir. He almost killed me with that thing. Oh, shit. I think he was giving up. And I think I killed him. Sorry, bro. God damn it. I didn't want to kill him. Shit. Look at how he died. God damn. Okay, let's get a corner out for this guy. I'm so sorry, dude. Get a corner for this dude. Look at how good that looks, though, you guys. It's crazy. Okay, so the corner's on scene. I heard Elbow updated his mods again. My bandwidth is starting to run out. that's funny. Oh, God. So we are going to be code 4 off of this call. And back out on patrol 10-8.
Need of assistance in Rancho.
Okay, we're getting reports of backup required for a domestic dispute over here. So we're going to respond to this. Just code 1 because it's right down the road. We're going to light up here, though. Just so people know we're pulling off.
Dispatch, we have a visual.
1 out of 12. Roger that.
There we go. We're going to be on scene here. 101, show me on scene. Hello, officer. Hey, thanks for coming so quick. Come on, my partner will brief you. Okay, we did this in the last episode, but I just want to see if this is any different than the other one. Nice of you to join us, officer. Johnny and Leah here seem to have gotten into a fight. That's not good. Their full names are Johnny Jet and Leah Song. Johnny Jet, Leah Song. Johnny Jet. Johnny.
What's up, Sullen?
Johnny.
I cannot believe you standing me up again.
Jet.
I'm feeling okay.
A little heartbreak sometimes, but it's no big deal.
Johnny.
Oh, when you get home, I'm
Jet.
Gonna smell
you.
Johnny Jet. Okay, it's not coming up. Lee Song. What about her? Okay, she's coming up. I think I might have just spelled her name wrong. And she's going to be wanted. That's not a good thing. So we're going to give them some details on what's going on here. Lee Song is going to be going to jail tonight. Control E. Here we go. Thank you, officer. No problem. Glad to be of assistance. So we can't really determine who is the aggressor here. That's never a good thing. How about we take them both in? They're both blaming each other for starting the fight. Neither of them seem to want to back down at all. I say we just take them both in. They can settle it themselves. Johnny, do you have a friend you could stay with today? Oh, it's two ends. Okay. Maybe it'd be a good idea for both of you to cool off, you know? Why? It's my house. Why can't I live in my own damn house? It's half my house, you asshole! Enough, both of you. I like this. This is cool. Step off, pig. This ain't none of your business. Oh, whoa. When you're both out of here in public, that makes it my business. Okay, it really does there, Johnny. I think we better settle this down at the station. I really think we should, okay? You can't be out here causing a public disturbance. Johnny Lee, I'm placing you both under arrest. So Johnny's gonna be under arrest here. Both of you, please put your hands behind your back. Cuff them, please.
Let me see those
Put your hands up. No, Johnny, she has a knife. She has a knife. Hands up. Put the knife down. Put the knife down. Don't shoot her. No, don't shoot. God damn it. Everybody's going to go crazy now. Okay, it looks like she's complying. Okay. Oh, God. Shots fired. Let's try to arrest him. Oh, God. We have Vagos, I think. Oh, shit, 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 shit. Get your pistol out. Get your pistol out. Get your fucking pistol out. Shots fired, shots fired, shots fired, shots fired, shots fired on officers. Shots fired. Officer down, flying through the air. What the fuck? Okay, this guy just cut me off and he's all over the road. So we're going to pull him over here as soon as we get a chance. And he's on the curb, running over. Okay, what is happening? What is he doing? Okay, now he's coming back. I don't think he knows what he's doing. We're going to pull him over. If I can get around him. I think he's on his cell phone. I think that's what it is. Call me on my cell phone. I can't seem to blip him. There we go. Blipped him. And we're going to pull him over right here. Get out of that computer. I know it's the worst spot. But we will control Q and have him move up. I'm going to try to get him around the corner if I can. This is going to be a little tricky to do. But I think I got it. Come on. Over here, dude. Up a little further in front of this Dominator, I think it is. Yep, a little further. That'll be good enough. Okay, so it's going to be a Picador. We are going to run that plate. It's going to be 81HYK500. 101, copy that.
Target license plate.
We're going to be on South Strawberry Avenue, the cross of Adam's Apple. Okay, the flag's coming back that he evaded police in the past. So I'm going to, just as a precaution, we're going to get a code 2 down here.
Backup required in Pillbox Hill. Units respond.
Can you not get by there, Mr. Box Truck? Jesus, get going. Okay, well, thanks for scratching my door. What the fuck are you doing? What are they doing? Thanks for the backup, guys. And there they go. What the fuck are they doing? They're so broken. Just sit right there and relax. Holy shit. Okay. Sorry, I got my gun out. Don't worry about it. How you doing today, sir? The reason why I pulled you over was you definitely know why. I'm pretty sure you were on your cell phone. You were driving up on the curb. You were doing some illegal U-turns. Just a lot of illegal shit. So, can I see some identification, please? Keflam, thank you. Be back with you in 1 second. Hey, don't look at me like that, Chris Romero. What was that backup doing? Jesus Christ. And LSPDFR crashed. No, damn it. This was going to be a good traffic stop, too. Well, off to reload, and then we will be back out on patrol. Okay, guys, we're back in some LSPDFR. Loaded it back up. Not sure what crashed it. Probably the backup being ridiculously stupid. I took out the one call-out that was doing all of the crashing in the last episode, and I've only had one game crash so far instead of, like, 10. So I think I might have fixed the problem. That might have been just a bug. I'm still on 0.3. I'm not on 0.3.1 or whatever it is, the newest version. But I don't really want to update right now because I feel like it's going to break everything else. You got a green light, bro. Get moving. So we are back out on patrol here in Pillbox Hill, and let's see what else we can get into today.
Mission Row.
Okay, we're getting reports of a pursuit in progress over here in Mission Row, so we're going to respond to this code 3. Very dangerous situation because it's in downtown. There's a lot of people, a lot of innocent civilians and bystanders, so we don't take this shit, you know, falsely. When we get a call of a pursuit in progress, we definitely want to respond to that. Where is it? Is it in the police station? It's right here. This guy must have stole this out of the impound lot or something. Hands up, sir. Out of the car. Out of the car. Nope, looks to be a woman. Out of the car. Nope, 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 nope. Hands up, hands up, hands up. There's nowhere to go. And they're just gonna she didn't do anything wrong! Come on, guys! And then you're gonna freak out. Oh my god, come on, guys. Don't then just run over the body. I try, guys. I try so hard. And then, yep, just stare at her. I try so hard to be legit. And it's like, you just can't be when the fucking backup. The AI is so fucking bad. Oh my god. It's hilarious, but it's so bad. Okay, let's get a tow truck in a corner out here. Oh man, it started, like, why? Why did they have to shoot her for? Like, why? What made them think, like, oh, yeah, let's shoot her. Like, why? She didn't need to die. She didn't do anything wrong. She rammed into a police vehicle. That's all she did. Okay, I'm gonna move out of the way here and let corner in. There we go. And it looks like the magical tow truck picked up the truck there. Oh, I've got enough pictures. Timestamp it. That is ridiculous. Corner's got that. I wonder how Steve Trackboy Z55 is doing in Liberty City. I love the self promotion, man. So good. Oh shit.
Mission Row.
Yes, yes, yes. I hear the shots fired over here in Mission Row, just around the corner. Where is it? Looks like they already have that scene cleared up. Officers down right here. What a crazy freaking day. Got the whole team here, guys. Got the whole force. Well, you guys, that's going to do it for today's episode of LSPDFR. Hopefully, you guys did enjoy. If you did, smack that like button down below. Don't forget, all mods and links will be down below in the description. Go check them out if you guys want to play this. I love you guys. Put a big old smiley face, and I'll see you guys next time on patrol.